In today's video, I will show you how to blend text in the background in Adobe Photoshop. I have this image as a background. Link of this image mentioned in the description, you can click and download it from there. The first thing you will do is type your text. Then select the text layer. Right-click on it to open blending options. Go to the underlying layer option. Drag to the left. Then hold the Alt button, break this point, and adjust. And that's it. Thank you for watching.